Opening the tab dialog box. There are a couple different ways to open your tab dialog box. The first way is go to the tab icon, click, and then click on tabs. And when you're done customizing, click OK. The second way is click on format on the menu bar, choose paragraph, and click on tabs. When you're done customizing, click OK. The tab dialog box is needed when using leaders, for example, a table of contents.